£1 million, set to music by Felicia Edgecombe. The concert in itself is exciting because we're singing a brand new choral work unlike any other. It's even more significant for the choir because this is Felicia's final concert as the director of the Cathedral Choir. After 12 years, culminating in composing 14 new songs, Felicia's going to move on and stretch her obvious talents in new directions, and the choir wish her all the very best for the next phase of her life. Now, here's how the concert will go. In a moment, Rachel McAlpine, member of the choir, one of the poets, will give a brief talk about Shaky basses. Then, before the choir sings each song, I will read the poem. Now, the note says we love applause, but please don't clap until the choir has sung the song. I read the poem, they sing the song, we clap. So, that's from me. Now I'll call on Rachel McAlpine, who said, a member of the choir, one of the poets, to come and tell us briefly about Shaky basses. Rachel.
And welcome everybody, whatever it is. I'm glad you could all squeeze in. Now, in the program, you'll find the story of Shaky basses. In brief, it starts like this. Felicia had already written two very wonderful songs that were based on New Zealand poems, and they were so fresh and different, and we loved them. And then I got a bee in my bonnet, and I thought, oh, we need more. So I gathered together another 12 poems and shaped them into some sort of story. And then I asked Felicia if she would write music for these other 12 songs. Well, she gulped and said, well, maybe. And then there was an earthquake. So off she went and wrote the other 12 songs. Quite amazing, really. Amazing thing number two was that when they were in prison, and we even started practicing one or two, I think, we asked Capital Choir if they would publish these songs as a book. And they gulped and said yes. Now, how often does that happen? It was very wonderful. So the poems are central to Shaky basses. They're the heart of it. And the poets are stars. And we're very happy to welcome some of them here tonight. We'll introduce them all to you later after the concert. And we're sad about others who wanted to make it, but they couldn't. As you know, Jeff's going to read the poem before every song. And the reading is part of the song. It's our chance to listen and relish the words and get our own meaning from it and get in the mood, get the flavour. So we'll listen to poems and songs about our place in the world. It's a world that's unbelievably beautiful and dangerous and yet grateful as we are, where our life is a privilege and it's often hanging by a thread, never more true than this weekend, what's going on in Paris. Now one last thing. Kevin Simpkins joined the basses just for the special concert, but he died suddenly 3 weeks ago. Kevin's made an enormous contribution to choral music in New Zealand, and he'll be greatly missed by many people. And the choir offers its sympathy to his wife and daughters, that's Joanne, Lauren, and Gemma. And so we dedicate this concert to his memory.
And so we begin, Shaky Basses. The first poem by Brian Turner is called Pace. Once in a while, you may come across a place where everything seems as close to perfection as you would ever need, and striving to be faultless, the air on its knees holds the trees apart. Yet nothing is categorically thus or that, and before the dusk mellows or fails, the night is like honey on the stems of tussock grass, and the shadows are mauve birthmarks on the hills. Drawn out without me beating him? Can a yellow ray soothe the earth like a cool cloth? Can the clouds sit on blue a while longer? Let them push white over the snow flower mountains draping my island, flowers to make leis up for the eyes of my waka. Let the sun walk gently, longing for a good night. Then he can glide. To a Tie by Lauris, Edmond. The old survivor to a Tie, reptilian great-grandfather, observing with heavy-lidded eye the still old centuries passing by. Slow little bloke in enamel coat, shedding his tail, cracking his croak, his third eye watching world upon world, an eternity to have, to hold.
The whole world drenched in sun.
the tree perfectly still.
Bird, rock song, sweet bird you are. Thank you.
complications of the night. A moth caught up in a cobweb. The moon caught up in a cloud. The night so very difficult. No wonder no one sleeps. So difficult. And no one's fault. Except, of course, the moon's. She has nowhere to land. She has nothing to lend. Her light is borrowed light. The sun gives warm and rises soon. The moth is tangled with the moon.
Keep your resolve. He will be all right, you say.
I know he will. Erebus Voices by Bill Manhire. The Mountain. I am here beside my brother, Terror. I am the place of human error. I am beauty and cloud, and I am sorrow. I am tears which you will weep tomorrow. I am the sky and the exhausting gale. I am the place of ice. I am the debris trail. And I am still a hand, a fingertip, a ring. I am what there is no forgetting. I am the one with a truly broken heart. I watched them fall and freeze and break apart. The dead. We fell. Yet we were loved and we are lifted. We froze. Yet we were loved and we are warm. We broke apart. Yet we are here and we are whole.
I am the sky. Thank you.
Now the next two songs flow together almost seamlessly as one song, so I will read both poems before the choir sings. Song by Bill Landau. For the first time in a long time, there is sun making sunshine. The heart sings which once was sighing, for the first time in a long time. Now the world is the world without trying. The line releases the next line, and the next line, the next line, for the first time, for the first time, for the first time in a long time. And Today by Dinah, Hawken. It's a calm day on earth, almost silent. Only the birds are singing. Why don't people go down to the harbour, stand at the end of the earth's long breath, and listen?
Once was sighing.
McAlpine. Stone, rain, sea, hill. They have their way, they have their say. Wind has a goal, tree has a will. Sing the ceiling of starlight and sunlight, and sing the feeling of sandhill and tussock, and cloud, sky, wood, clay, world. Work, watch, love, save. Here is the time, now is the place. See what we have, see what we've lost. Sing the colours of thunder and sunrise, and sing the shimmer of bellhead and blackbird and moon, lake, tree, day, world. Blue, gold, red, green, melt in our eyes, wake up the day, mix up the night, violet and grey. Sing the circle of trumpets and colours, and sing the silver of dreamers and lovers, and stone, rain, cloud, clay, world. Dark, day, fire, hail. Here is the time, now is the place. They have their will, they have their way. Sing the measure of solstice and winter, and sing the seasons of stretching and waiting, and sea, moon, rain, sand,